Recording. Hey guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. Today we are going to be playing crazy PvP mode with Tristan. I told you guys I would make this video for you just because it's a good game. You should play it. Watch YouTube tutorials on how to build the Shredder Ball and the Shredder Bug, even though they're really annoying. They're really good. I have both of them now, but let's get into it. So hit play, Roblox is now loading, get ready to play, there it is. Boom.
Oh, it's on PvP.
Oh, it's on PvP. No, I'm filming.
Do you
want to
play Pac-Man's
with us? I'm filming right now. Okay, so now PvP mode, join game mode. Now I'm in PvP mode with Charlotte. How crazy is that that I somehow loaded into the same server as Charlotte with my Shredder Bug? So remember my Shredder Ball? This is basically a better and smaller version of it that just doesn't have rockets. And someone with a Shredder Ball who added guns instead of with the rockets and has been shooting at me.
Okay, I'm gonna be live streaming.
Quick, smoke screen! Oh, they just crashed it. Got him, boys! And they got me too.
Okay, I'm gonna record.
Okay.
Yeah,
well, yeah, so today we are going to be building a creeper. Yes, you heard me. It is? I can make someone leave by annoying them. Okay, load up, so I'm gonna load up the, so keep trying, but I'm gonna load up, where is the Shredder Bug? Shredder Bug. Boom. People hate these things, so. There's tons of different versions of them. This is the one I found the YouTube tutorial for. And it's supposed to be a good one. What is that? What do you mean? Boom.
I can't find you guys.
Okay, I'll try to get onto another server then. Okay, you join into a different server. Just don't join into us. I'll join into your server. Okay, CM Punk, wait, not in caps lock, CM Punk Tristan, join friend, boom, I'm in with you.
I this server is at 4.
It isn't, because me and Charlotte are both in with you. Okay, so now we can make a creeper after I trim the wings off that jet. Trim the wings, I said. Trim! Okay, I at least gave them a smoke screen. Anyway, let's load up the creeper slot where we're gonna build a creeper. I once made a creeper, but I ended up accidentally deleting it. So we're gonna make a better one that I made, guys. We're gonna give it not little peg feet, 3x3 feet.
Oh, this is just an image today,
I'm gonna try to make it to scale with a Herobrine that I built that I want to show you guys. And it will have a body filled with TNT. Like, its main body will be filled with TNT, its head will actually turn. It'll be great. But when it's done, it will be great too. But I need 4 wheels only. 1 on each foot. Okay, let's paint this foot. So let's get the dark green. Well, actually, we want the black for the toes. And now let's get this green and let's paint the rest of it solid this green and then put in indents of a digital camo of another green. I have a lot of builds on this game because I've been playing it for a long time. You guys will start with just making a plane. It's a great physics-based game, I should add. But yeah, that's one leg. Let's just build a few more. So for now, let's have a spacer. To show how far apart we're gonna be. And then off of the corner we build another one down. And it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So now we put this. And now we don't need this anymore, so we'll get rid of that. So it'll be 4 blocks apart. So now, I built this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 high. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the legs won't actually like walk like a real creeper, but. But yeah, if you do enjoy playing crazy, please leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. If I can get to 51 subscribers, because I know I have that many views on a video, but that many subscribers would be great. Just gotta do this. Then I gotta just paint it. So I'll paint them each a solid color. Then I'll take the darker one. This one's darker,
shut
right?
Up.
No, that's the one.
That's mine.
And then I have to do this. I have to boom bang boom and
having a long time ago. And me?
Yes, Charlotte.
And now I'm going to put in these feet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So Is there anyone who's driving their vehicle? Yes,
there is a ton of planes out here, though. So we're not seeing a lot of people making their driving their vehicles because they're planes. But they are driving around and shooting at people. So yeah, hopefully this creeper doesn't destroy anything crazy and that they haven't saved yet. Well, that wouldn't matter actually, because it would auto-save. Okay, well, gotta do this. Well yeah, my last creeper, I accidentally deleted it, so I gotta paint up a new one, make a better one, which this one is already turning out better. Another car. Tristan's not the best at building in this game.
Hey.
Don't say I'm wrong. Your first build is called a car, yet it doesn't really work. And that's a thing called boxy. Oh, yay! Someone with a grinder is going at you. Once we fill this in, it will be even, and we just have to paint up the last leg. Then we can get to work on the body, which I'm going to leave hollow so I can fill it with explosive blocks and hook it up to explode.
Zoom out just a bit.
So it'll be F to explode this boy, because that's the automatic set key, and its head will actually move. But should match up good against the hero grind I made by making a reskin of to look like a dream. Black. Get the
Max. I see where you are.
People are making these crazy grinder things, and I want to make one. I mean, sure, I already have the shredders, but I want a grinder, too. Those are like a shredder car, I think is what they're probably called. But I have the shredder bug and the shredder ball. Okay, paint. Line. Boom, boom. 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 Going to do this, that,
Now I just gotta make sure there's a drill.
Maybe I'll actually do.
Watch for later today. So make sure you watch the live stream later today. I lost a wheel! I always do that. Whee!
Yeah, because you don't have your builds more protected. Well, now I'm going to put on the wheels so I can see if they'll move together.
No. I lost the wheel again. Gosh,
so this should work. So now I just need to get a main pilot seat out. Just throw it so I'm throw it so my head's in the ground, I guess. And someone's shooting at them. Of course they are. But yeah, Tristan's filming over there at his place, and I am going to see what he's up to once this is done. In fact, Tristan, what are you up to? What are you up to? Oh, you stopped recording? Well, what are you up to?
I don't know. Like, I was going to make a video that was like, I forgot to record. Like, I forgot to stop the recording of when I did that playing crazy video.
Well,
that would be a good idea.
Well, yeah, what are you up to? Like, what are you building and playing crazy?
I was going to try build my face, my Roblox face, but that's a bad idea. I won't be able to do that.
Well, yeah, now let's see how this works. Oh, wait, I've deleted the main pilot seat. I am stupid. People are trying to pick me up. Yay! It moves! And you can steer it! Nice! So I'll go ahead, delete that seat, and because I don't want anyone driving in this place, I'm gonna have to do this. Boom, bam, bada, bing, boom, bam, boom, bing, boom. No one will go in here! Now blocks, beam 1x7. Don't worry guys, I'm not trying to bore you out of your skulls. Soon we'll get to the fun part, actually making it be able to explode. So, wait a second, I'm not able to do that. Hello, I'm recording. My grandma just opened the door. Yeah, when I'm done with this, I'm gonna take a break and then I'm gonna record, but... this is gonna be... great. So yeah, also I bought the Jetpack Game Pass because this is such a good game and I wanted to support them and because I wanted a jetpack. I wish I didn't have to spam click, but I do. I wish I could just hold down the mouse button like I can when I'm painting in this game. But yeah, I want to learn how to video edit, and I want to find some non-copyrighted music to put in an intro and an outro, because that would be nice. Like, let's be honest, you guys would probably love it if I had an intro, like maybe EY Streams or Unspeakables. Maybe I can make music, because that's not copyrighted. If you guys want me to make music for my intro, then please hit, I don't know, 51 views on this video.
Also, I'm muted because,
you don't need to tell me.
There's copyrighted music.
What are you doing? Are you playing Robot Inc? Are you playing Robot Inc? Because it says you're still in here. What is the copyrighted music on?
I'm not playing Robot Inc. It's just my brother is watching Paw Patrol.
Oh, okay. Thanks for helping me out then.
So I'll continue being muted.
Okay, good for you. But when this creeper is done, we're gonna see it in action. And we're going to see if it can be better. I think I'm gonna put motor 2 on instead of motor 1, because motor 1, you have to assign it to buttons to make it follow, to make it move around, which I only knew how to use motor 1 originally, but now I know how to use motor 2. So soon I'm gonna make an Enderman. And it's going to have cutters on its arms to make it so its arms do damage. But yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna make it teleport. Maybe it just has to move really fast.
Am I banned from walking into your area because there's a red box around your area?
Yeah, everyone is for now. Until this is done being built. Parachute, Tristan. Also, my voice isn't what it usually, like, my voice when I'm recording sounds like one thing, but it sounds different in real life. It's just bad webcam, I think. Well, bad microphone. Or maybe it's just a YouTube thing. I don't know what it is. But I know that it's changing my voice.
Emmett, why is it night in Playing Crazy?
It's not, but I do see a dinosaur.
Yeah, I saw that too. It's night for me.
Oh. That's a cool dinosaur. What's Charlotte building, though? But yeah, that is a really cool dinosaur, and I want to build something like it. Oh, I see. It's using pistons in the motor, too. And it has a cutter on its head. Okay. Yeah, that's actually, I see what they did to do that. Not, it isn't too hard to make then. But PvP weapons, explosive block. Throw all these in here. And it will make it so the creeper's anatomy is completely true. And it will make it so the creeper can explode. Okay, I'm just gonna do pores until it hits the top, and I'm gonna put a roof on this because we don't want. Let's be honest, we don't want people seeing TNT under the head.
I can unmute now. I shut my door.
Okay, so
now I'm gonna be recording.
How do I get stairs?
Well, yeah, the creeper is almost done, guys. Well, the main pieces of the creeper, then it's just the head, which is going to be completely hollow. To save you guys time.
Okay, guys,
I'm
going to be trying to make something in this video on Playing Crazy. And it is currently recording.
Yes, I am. And
I ordered a 5-minute Playing Crazy video earlier.
Yes.
Yeah, so you might as well upload it as a short.
You guys might have seen it.
Maybe. Merch is down in the description.
Yes, I still want to figure out how to make my own merch.
Spreadshop.com/TraceandFun.
Because then I would be able to make much better videos for you guys. Plus, I would have a lot more money for stuff.
Yeah. Also, Emmett, one time I can show you how to get your own merch.
Yeah, but you'll have to. You might as well just give me the name of the video eventually in Messenger, because you can't really send me links. I mean, unless you use the YouTube discussion, which is as close to comments as people are going to get on my channel. Wait, what? Well, PvP weapons? I can't place any more explosive blocks, but I can place explosive balls now. Okay.
Well,
so I guess part of it is going to be filled with explosive balls.
I could just tell you how to do it.
No, just send me the video.
Okay. In your YouTube discussion, I'll do that right now.
And I will check it out when I am done with this so I can make merch if my dad says it's okay. Because my dad's the only reason I have a YouTube channel. Also, I should probably make another science video soon so I can keep it.
Because
I said I would make educational videos. So, you know what? I'll use normal blocks. I can place a ton of those. Not still.
Don't ask.
But so I'm gonna test the explosion and see how crazy it is and if it lags my new Mac Mini, which it shouldn't. But if it does, I've made the most powerful creeper alive. Let's see. That is perfect.
Let me go discussion. Add a public.
Okay, thank you. So, I'm gonna be watching another movie soon. I recently watched a movie called Back to the Future. You may have heard of it. If you guys want to see more tycoons on this channel, I want to see it at least 10 likes.
Wait,
51 likes for me to make my own music for an intro and outro. And I want to see 20 likes for more Playing Crazy. Well, I'm going to do more Playing Crazy anyway, actually. It's too good of a game to do that.
It's too good of a game to do that.
But
I kind of just broke the game.
Yeah, I've been playing playing Crazy for a long time, because if you go check out Tristan's channel, you'll see, you'll see I've played Playing Crazy with him before. I want to make that! I want to make one of those! How do I make that?
I broke the game.
That is awesome.
I broke the game.
You did?
Yeah, all I see is sky. And I can still place blocks. But I can only place blocks on the sky. But I tried to...
Maybe if you reset.
Oh, there we go.
Sometimes I'll glitch in when I'm using arrow keys to control stuff, like my side arrow keys. They'll just glitch and go around and around infinitely. And I don't think you guys would like that, which is why I'm doing Motor 2, so it follows my mouse instead. I also have a shredder bug and a shredder ball. You've seen the shredder bug already. I was using it earlier. But the shredder ball is basically that one ball with all the cutters and the rockets that some people have. I love the shredders. If you want to see me with a shredder bug swarm, then you're going to have to give me a lot of support, like subscribing and hit the bell. For one thing,
you can hit the bell when I was a kid. Sorry, I hate to break the news.
Wait, it's made for kids, so we can't hit the bell?
Yep, you can't hit the bell.
I never knew that.
Well, now you know that.
Silly and sad and dull and great.
When you're older, you can do that. Or when you don't have a face cam, but. YouTube already knows, so.
Above it.
Sorry.
You're recording.
Wait, I forgot. I'm recording.
You forgot you were recording.
Yes.
Wow. Wow. I wish I could put clips in so I could put in like a wow. But I can't.
One thing I've learned on my YouTube, though, you guys can't see me unsubscribing from IronAwayZilla. I mean, what
did you just say?
Nothing.
Whoa, what did you just say to me?
Nothing.
You're lying. I heard you.
No, I didn't say anything.
Yes, you did. You just didn't mute. You're unsubscribing from my channel, so I have 19 subscribers. Unless you guys decide to subscribe, then I'll have enough subscribers.
Go check your YouTube.
Not right now. I'm filming a Playing Crazy video. So it'll just be about planes and going crazy.
What's a horn? Oh,
check out this game too. I'm gonna put a link to Tristan's channel in the description, but I'm also gonna put a link to Playing Crazy. No, I will not.
And put my video.
Jara wants to know if you can put her channel in the description too.
Maybe in the next video. I'm only putting two links in the description at max.
Because Charlotte has 3 subscribers and she wants to release merch, and she said if she hits 10 subscribers, she'll release merch.
creeper's working well. It's not completely finished, obviously. Ooh, a mech.
What the heck?
What?
It just blew up.
The creeper. Anyway. Have you been paying attention? I'm building a creeper. Oh, and now the call's glitching. Of course. I think he just went and unplugged his internet or something.
Don't ask about mine. Do not come to mine.
Okay, I'll go to Charlotte. Telling us to go to it.
Maybe so one higher. That's probably good for a square creeper head. So I have a cool Herobrine. When this is saved, I hope I won't delete it again, or else I'll make creeper made again.
I can't move.
But this will be called Playing Crazy with Creepers.
I can't move.
Well, actually, it will be called Playing Crazy Episode 1. Well, number 1, making a creeper.
You don't know who I am.
You're
Bob the Builder. I'm the one who can't run.
Help! Help!
Help! You're Bob the Builder. Wait, it sounds like I don't have a pilot seat. I have seat.
Do you have the pilot seat?
You need the main pilot seat to drive it. The one with the red cushion. If it's completely black, you can just sit in it. If you have a normal pilot seat, it won't work.
Completely black, but I can't get out.
Go to the, I don't know.
Okay, Charlotte's having technical difficulties. Later, I'm going to make another dinosaur simulator video, because you guys love those, it seems.
Maybe.
What the heck? I'm sitting and my arm is like... Double look!
I've decided I'm going to upload more frequently now for you guys.
Let me see.
Also, Tristan! I have something to tell you. Tristan! I have something to tell you. You said that YouTube sent you emails that you make money. It's impossible for you to make money, Tristan. You can't have made money. You need at least 1,000 subscribers.
Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys
have,
I will see you in another one. Peace.
Did you just end your video because you lied once? You said that you made.
Maybe.
You said you made money off of YouTube once at the beach cleanup. But really, it's impossible that you could have made money, seeing too that you don't have 1,000 subscribers.
Hey Emma, look at your screen. Look at my screen.
Good for you. Anyway.
What? He
Haters gotta hate. Haters gotta hate. I'm practicing dealing with hate because my dad doesn't want me having comments on my videos.
You in your Dinosaur Simulator 2 video, it has 7 views.
Yeah, that's because it's not. That's because it hasn't been released for as long.
Hey, Dinosaur Simulator was out for one day. And it got 51 views.
You mean that's...
Dinosaur Simulator 2, that video has been out for 21 hours with 7 views.
Yeah. I got it.
Because you didn't get... Because you didn't put 20 views on it.
Yeah.
He would never...
You did that with my last video.
Yeah.
answer, didn't I?
Yeah, you are good. Bubba, there's a spider with you.
What's my Brookhaven right now?
Spider.
So, it'll look like, it looks like this. Yeah, that's what creepers look like. I'm going to use lime because that's the main color for it. Now, boom, boom, boom. My hero, Brian, has a derpy mouth, so I'm not going to show it to you unless you promise not to hate. This one's gonna
still recording.
Yes, this one's gonna be a longer video than usual, cause most of it is building. I wish I could edit it out for you guys, but
he doesn't know how.
Yeah, my sister said it. Anyway, Laura, shouldn't you be out there watching Bunked?
You're gonna get yourself copyrighted.
Saying the name doesn't copyright you.
Oh.
Yes.
Then Nora, get out of there.
It's fine.
Oh, you need to eat some lunch when you do.
Okay, well, this one's going to be sort of a long one, guys. Oh, wait, I already said that. Sorry.
And then, when you're done eating lunch and when we sit down a bit, can you play squat guns with me later?
Sure. But yeah, the creeper won't be the best thing to ever live. But it's the same thing in Minecraft. Ah, I fixed the eyes. That looks much better. Yeah, much, much better. Wait. Shorten the mouth a bit. There we go. Actually, I think it actually looked better like this. Kristen, are you still on the Roblox playing crazy server? Because I want to see your build. Oh, wait, I think I can see it.
Maybe I should react to Emmett later today.
I'd be fine with that.
Maybe I should do it right
put,
now.
Make sure you put my channel in the description, though.
Maybe.
So other people can react. I want to see Unspeakable react to my videos.
Maybe I should make a separate channel called Tristan Reacts.
Is it going to be sort of like Gamers React? Where they put funny, where they come, like they make videos of clips from YouTube channels, and for you to react to.
Are you still recording?
Yes. Why does everyone keep asking that question? This is going to be a long video. Which is why my fans are going to love it.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but you can build it exactly the same, guys. You can build a creeper exactly the same as mine. Which is cool, because mine can do...
Did you just say you could build a pizza?
No, I said you could build a creeper the same as mine. Want to see how cool it is? Everyone will want to make one as cool as mine.
I thought you said you could make it. Oh my god, what?
Boom!
Can I take a picture? Wow, that's a ton of lag.
Exactly, the point. name it instead of Creeper Laginator? Would that be accurate? Another reason why you couldn't have made money because you need like 250,000 views a day or something.
You're recording. We can talk about this stuff later.
Well, guys, Tristan Foote is lying to you. He's a criminal in disguise.
Well, I got 226 views in the last 28 days.
Ooh, that person's gonna be surprised.
10.5
more than usual watch time hours. Boom! And plus your subscribers. Yeah, then everything disappears and you just have to run. But time to... Now that you've seen that in action, I'm gonna save it. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe... and talk to me in discussion. I really, really hope you play that game and give some support to the creators. They did a really good job. But as always, the video must come to an end, so bye!